Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 10 of Space Andy. So last episode was pretty cool, animation wise at least. I mean, I've kind of resigned myself to the plot being kind of uninteresting and just whatever for the sake of showcasing animation in this show. That's kind of what it is. Animation is great, but obviously I'd rather it have better plot with it, but whatever. It is what it is. So yeah, last episode was one of the best ones in terms of animation. It had this really interesting art style and stuff like that. So yeah. Episode 10. Japanese audio. English subs. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Oh, new. So it's transforming like a transformer, but it looked like a mobile suit. We still don't know why they have to do it. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, okay. There's always tomorrow, baby. Nothing weird so far. This is very like normal and serious. I mean, except the fact that they're cat, it's like extremely cliche and basic, like a Japanese family cliche and basic and trope. I mean, yeah, outside the fact that they are cat people and this is an alien planet, I've seen this exact story in other show, you know, it's the classic. Of course, a childhood friend. this feels so. The tone and the tension is kind of like sad. What's important? Getting into the rhythm of normalcy. Oh, okay, I didn't. But are we in a day without end? Yeah. Okay, I just noticed. I'm slow. It's 6 a.m. Force wall breaking, alright. Okay, so if they die, they can just respawn. Not really. Once you've managed to nail everything, it will become boring again. I don't know why they use I don't know why they don't fully translate it. Mia Han. Okay, I've seen this before. In a GIF. Ah, fuck. Yeah, no reason to stay anymore. Okay. Oh boy, here we go again. Okay, I guess. Alright. This was good. Extremely cliche and something you have to listen before the, you know, I guess young people from the countryside who just want to move away to the big city or something. But that was good. I like this one. There wasn't really... This one was more actually about the plot. I don't think there was anything really that impressive animation-wise. I mean, as always, this show is fairly consistent, but yeah, other than that... Yeah. Yeah, good episode. Not really much else to say. Not watching the preview. Yeah. Every time there's really not much to say. I mean, if I was like an animator or I could draw something, maybe I could comment on that stuff. But if it's on the plot, it's really pretty basic most of the time. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.